through with. And heck, we never heard anything back.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
We stopped at a Dollar General because Eli had to piss.
It wasn't really, it was actually
no,
off.
No, it was Eli. It was applesauce? What'd you get, Bragg?
I got peaches.
Peaches, okay. We made it. This is Indy. How do you feel? Pasic! How do you feel?
Yeah, we gotta stop out of the car, please. Please!
I was in the right.
Okay, the second one is CJ35.
That one's not mine. That's not mine. I don't know whose that was. It wasn't mine.
Okay, the next one is FF40.
We are on our way to the convention center. I don't think we're gonna make it there, but we'll find out in a couple of seconds. And alright, couple of seconds is good enough if we go 90.
Oh, they get all foggy.
It's so cold.
We gotta go back for a parking ticket now because we're going.
Hey, doctor.
Yeah, we thought we didn't need a parking ticket to get back in here, and now we do apparently. So we're walking all the way back in the freezing cold.
Asking random people though, that's not her.
That's definitely her.
Currently lost to everybody. I've sort of been on my own path, meeting people. But yeah, we got some pretty cool stuff. Made some pretty cool pictures. Met a lot of my idols. And next thing is the UNT on from. Just got out of the actual convention area where I did. I'm waiting on everybody else. Apparently EMC is here, so that's fine. Today is very long, but it's been very fun. I spent like $150 on some pretty cool stuff and some cool people.
Thank you.
Day three. I don't know what we're doing today.
Yeah.
We found free parking. How do we feel? How do we feel, Bragg?
We look like drunk.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me. Even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care. Never know your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have hella feelings for you.
Synchronized,
a little bit of shaker action.
On our way to get food.
Stop vlogging.
I'm vlogging.
I love people.
What'd you say?
I said stop vlogging.
Me too, Bragg. New adventures.
It's cold.
That is the end. We're going home.
Pasic.
7 hours back. No Bragg. No Eli. How fun. That was honestly one of the most fun trips of my life. I think we did a lot of great things. I got a lot of cool stuff, a lot of pairs of sticks. But outside of that, there's a couple of clips missing for different groups that performed and such that we weren't allowed to record. So I just had to take what I could get and take a picture or whatever. I also got to meet a lot of cool people. Got to meet EMC, got to meet Scott Johnson, Roger Carter, Bill Bogman. A lot of really cool people in the percussion world, specifically the marching percussion world. But I think this is where it ends for the weekly segment or whatever. I just wanted to have a definite end and it not end with a rogue clip or something of that such. But yeah, hope you enjoy it for what it's worth. Took me a long time to put together and a lot of running around to do. So thank you for staying this long. If you did, see you next time.
Just going with the gut. Never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no.